This is me. And this is how I look at the world. I hope I'm still young, but I've been making films for 9 years now, starting in 2013. In those 9 years, I made 47 short and feature films. That's 1,034 minutes of film. That's 19 hours of my films. Those 47 films went to 29 film festivals and won 8 awards in Poland, the UK, the USA, Turkey, Germany, United Arab Emirates, Italy, Brazil, Indonesia, India, Greece, or Canada. And they had 32 big screen screenings in front of an audience. In those 9 years, I gave 16 interviews. I made 15 video essays, 9 movie soundtracks, 7 photography projects, and next 26 shot and plant, what makes for 969 photographs you'll see from me in the future. I wrote 94 screenplays and scripts, 126 poems, 26 short stories, 3 novels, and the 4th one has been on the way for 3 years now. All in all, I wrote approximately 2,500 pages of prose, poetry, screenplays, scripts, and simply words for you to read. Overall, in those 9 years, I made 2,209 minutes of video and music to watch and listen to, 37 hours of art to watch and listen to. And guess what? I'm barely getting started. I'm young, but unstoppable. But all of this is not really the biggest challenge of my life. Not even close. The biggest challenge of my life is to keep her and those guys happy and safe. The biggest challenge of my life is to keep my family happy and safe. This is what keeps me getting up every morning. I'm young, but unstoppable. In my love.
Gdzie jesteśmy? Nad morzem. A gdzie jest hala? Na lamie. O, tadam.